New tonight, a police officer in Des Moines who has served for over 4 decades has retired. The department says Sergeant Robert King, Bobby to his fellow officers, started on patrol and moved through the department's original gang unit, pioneering the implementation of computer technology at DMPD. King also served the DMPD neighborhood-based service delivery unit before his final stop with the department's Homeland Security section at the airport. King retired Friday and served 41 years in Des Moines.